Like I that night I was 100% there to see the Chili Peppers, and as far as I was concerned, this was just some anonymous opening act. I didn't know that they were friends with the Chili Peppers, and I didn't know about their music in itself. Like, it sounded good to me. It was cool, but I was made, this it sounds ignorant, but this is just like, this is who I was at that time. I have to be honest here. This is like, like, I was very attracted to the physical movement of the Chili Peppers and the way they were on stage. I saw Thelonious Monster, that my eye was drawn to this guy who was playing trumpet, who I didn't realize it was Flea, but he's jumping around like a maniac and doing splits in the air and stuff. And that's the kind of thing that I was attracted to. I was like, this band's trumpet player is amazing, Like, I was saying to my friend, like, we got to get this guy in our band, because we had a band, and I was like, let's find this fucking little Mexican trumpet player and have him play in our band. We thought he was Mexican because of the clothes he was wearing and stuff.